Hello, thanks for joining us. We're just going to go through today Xero Me app. So if you're getting a link to this video, you're most likely either a business owner that uses Xero Payroll to pay your staff, or you're an employee of a business owner that uses Xero Payroll. So I'm going to go through both aspects here on how employees can use the Xero Me app, and then also a little bit on how the business owners can use it. But the main focus is on how the employees can use it and how to invite them. So the Xero Me app is for employees and payroll admins of businesses who use Xero to manage payroll. It allows employees to check their payroll history, submit timesheets, manage leave requests. You never have to contact your boss to say, hey, can I have, you know, copies of my pay slips. It's all there at your fingertips. Payroll admins can also approve leave, timesheets, and view details of employees. So you will spend less time filling out paperwork and going through manual processes and be able to do this on your phone. Now, how do we invite employees into the app, and how do the employees get that app invitation? Go into Xero. So this is for the business owner. Go into Xero, payroll tab, and then into the employees tab. Select the employees you want to invite by ticking in the box, so you can see the box to the left of the name, and then click on the invite to my payroll box. This will invite the employees to the Xero Me app. We always recommend that you use the employee's personal email address when you're doing that in Xero Payroll, just so that they're getting their all of that information to their own personal email address. Employees will receive an email invite. Download the app on your phone and then log in via the instructions in the email. It's quite straightforward if you've already logged in to Xero. Now, if you are working on Xero within your employer's business, maybe you're using a business email address, then use your personal if that's related to in their payroll. But you'll be able to log in and download the app. Now, just to go through, this is the Xero video. I'm going to walk through it because they have some like music playing on it, but they don't actually explain it. So I'm going to go through a bit more on it for you. So with the Xero Me, it's going to have your pay history, timesheets. You can see the Xero Me app there. View your payslips. Go in, download it, view the PDF. You can send that off if you've got go to a mortgage broker or something. You can request leave. Click on the date that you want to take leave, the first date, the last date. You request those days off. Add a short description. Add the leave type. Click that in. It tells you how many hours you've got remaining. Who should receive it? This is the person that approves your leave, and you tick that, and then you send across your request. You will get alerts and push notifications as well coming through when it has been approved. Enter and submit your timesheet. So if you are being paid based on the time that you're putting in and you've got the time, you've got to record the timesheet, you can put your time in here. If there's a tracking or a project now with Xero projects, you can actually assign it to a project as well when you're going through this process, and then select the approver and submit that through. Then if you've got, now we're moving along, and payroll admins then can manage employee timesheets on the go as well. So they can approve and decline timesheets. Once they're approved, that goes through to your Xero payroll so that you can get paid. They can approve and decline leave, and then that will go into also in the payroll as well, and process in there as well onto the payslips. So there's the pending leave request they need to approve. You can view employee details if you require, where they, if you need to contact them. And then also if you are a business owner with two different businesses, you can actually move between the businesses as well. So that's a bit about the Xero Me app. And if you have any other questions, feel free to contact us, and we're happy to help you out. Thank you.